Welcome to a brand new episode, episode 67 of PSLE Math Series on ABCD. In this PSLE Math Series, we will be going through questions that PSLE students might find it difficult to solve. Today, we will be going through question 1 of worksheet 34. Just a side note, you will be able to find the link to the Google Docs for this question in the description below. Now, let's get started! Fujiko-san cycled in a circular track and takes 45 minutes to complete one round. After cycling for 35 minutes, she still has 200 meters to go. Find the circumference of the track. Sakura-san met Fujiko-san at the starting point. They had a race and they cycled in different opposite directions. Given that Sakura-san's speed is 50% faster, when will they meet for the second time? Okay, so if you use this diagram. Okay, so first, Fujiko-san, 45 minutes, one round. 35 minutes, need 200 more meters. That's first part of the question. Second part of the question says that Sakura-san is 50% faster. So basically, So we have a rough estimate. If let's say like this, so the first time they meet, right, will be equal to somewhere here, because Sakura-san actually travels like one circle, then Fujiko-san will travel half a circle. So if you use this slowly, you will be able to realize that it's somewhere here, and this is the second time. So we need to find the distance here. Okay, so we are going to start with the diagram form. With the question form. Okay, let's see. I think I'm right here. Okay, so in part one, we know that the speed of Fujiko-san will be equal to 200 meters in 10 minutes. And this will actually give us 20 meters per minute. Okay, then the total distance will actually be equal to 45 minutes times the time, which is 20, times the speed, which is 20, and this will actually give us 900 meters. That's part one. Then for part two, okay, given that Sakura's speed is twice, so Sakura's speed will actually be equal to 30 meters per minute. Okay, then the total distance, okay, of this 2% will actually be equal to 20 plus 30, 50 meters per minute. So this is how fast they are going to travel. Okay, in the first time where they meet, it will actually be equal to 900 meters because they will have traveled complete one circle, so it should be 900 meters. Okay, maybe my diagram has to. The diagram should be the other way around, but it's okay, it's just a rough gauge. Okay, so the first time they meet, right, will be equals to after they complete 900 meters, and this will take place in 18 minutes time. The second time means that they must have traveled 900, meet at a new starting point, go another 900, so meet at the second starting point, second meeting point. Therefore, we will be able to use this to analyze that the time taken will be the same. Thus, it will take 36 minutes to meet for the second time. Okay? The question that we just went through is question 1 of worksheet 34. There's 2 more questions available. This is question 2. The answer is 50 minutes. And this is question 3. The answer is, do you meet at the starting point? The third time. The third meeting will be at the starting point. Okay? If you need assistance to solve this question, do stay tuned for more. We'll be going through this question with you. Then do remember to like our video and give us a comment of any questions that you have difficulty in solving. And do remember to subscribe so that you'll be updated whenever we have a new video. In the meantime, feel free to drop us an email if you've got any challenging questions. We also welcome feedbacks and comments. All our contact details are in the description below. That's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. We hope you have learned this concept. And this is Miss J signing off. Bye bye!